It just seems that the economy does better under the Democrats than the Republicans.
Donald Trump and I both agree that there ought to be more taxation.